Okay, planet crafter. We got power, so now we can continue building on our planet here. We haven't got to the tree stage yet. I'm looking forward to that. Let's go see what our power output is right now. Make sure we have enough what we can want to build. Yeah, 362. That should cover it. I want to get. Let's see. We got so much stuff to get going here. I was thinking about trying to get a nuclear rod to take over to one of those generators inside of the ships. We could probably do that. Machine optimizer. I think the ore extractor 1, 2, and 3. I can't wait for those. That's gonna be cool. Oh wow, 364. Gas extractor, I need that too. It needs to be at 100, and we're at 4. So we definitely have to do some more, but with pressure, because we need to be at 100 and we're at 4. Okay, we're building pressure stuff. Oh, I do have an extra, I have a uranium rod. I think I'm gonna do that first. Let's make one more. Throw some of this stuff into one of these. I do have a couple there. I'm gonna throw one there. I'm gonna bring one of the red ones. I don't know exactly which one I need. And we're gonna bring a quartz. Cause that kinda looks like a, it's kinda like what the color of that reactor is. Okay, we're gonna head to this ship over here. And I'm pretty sure that ship has one of those reactors in it. We're gonna go check that out. We're starting to get a little water over here. Looks like, or no, that's grass. Where is that water? Oh, it's water. Oh, cool. Hopefully it'll power up and then we'll have light in here. I'm gonna check this floor first. Gotta go upstairs. Yeah, there it is. Nope. Nope. Huh. Just rolled out of there on me. So I don't understand what am I supposed to put here? Cause it's not letting me pick any of these things to put. Oh well, unfortunately all I did was just lose one of those pink. Anybody knows what you use to put in here to power this? Let me know down in the comments. guess that was a bust. Okay, curious if anything's starting to respawn yet for minerals wise. So we're gonna jump over here to the super alloy. What you gotta do to activate this mission. Light. One of my last playthroughs, I built a tower all the way up to the top. Take a look through the playlist, you'll see what I'm talking about. And then I had a platform. sky bridge with, made out of these. I've never done any of this stuff except for a few of these. Insect spreader, all these things are brand new. Beehives, that's awesome. Now how do I make fuses? Is there a better workbench, I wonder? Water filter, transporter, tree spreader, drone station, aquarium, pulse crystals, circuit boards. Holy cow, there's a lot of stuff, new stuff. I need a fuse. I don't remember ever seeing a fuse. Perhaps it's in one of these. Yes, I'm not seeing any fuses. Let's look in this workbench. Fuses. Microchip. Speed. Mining speed. What one do I have? I've got the tier 4 already. But I need a fuse. Don't know where a fuse is at. Consumption. Oh man. built that thing and I can't even use it. Because I don't know what a fuse. And I don't see where fuses are at. These should be fairly easy to make. I'm gonna just produce a whole bunch of these then. I do have the power, so. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So that's 1, 2, 3 of them. And I need iron and titanium. Stage. We're in lake stage right now. See the heat, oxygen. The pressure is going up like a snail. Biomass also. Maybe if we do some more biomass. Let's go take a look. See if we can't build another rocket here. Let's see. I got one of those. I need 2 uranium and a super alloy. Nuts. Super alloy left. That blows my mind. I used to have super alloy all the time. Well, I guess, going on a quest for super alloy. I'm gonna grab some food from one of these though. Oh, super alloy. Which way? I went through that whole area and I went through that whole area. Don't know any other places. got one oxygen with me. Find my way out of this cave. Oh, that's good. Fuse. That's what I needed. Now I just gotta find my way out of here. Cause it was like down a ledge. This is not good. See, I should probably pick up the pulse quartz too, but I don't really know exactly what I'm gonna use it for yet. I'm hoping I come across the building that I've constructed more than tonight. Opposite direction that I wanted to go. I wanted to keep going this way for a little while. Try to build myself a shelter. Some oxygen. Here. Let's do a crafting station. Yeah. other stuff. I think I've already been in this base. Over that way. Kinda wanna get that fuse back. Hopefully I can find more of those. Desperately need a better extractor so I can get my super alloy, my caves. I can seem to get this stuff anywhere. Anytime. Dump this stuff. We're not gonna carry a bunch of stuff that we can harvest anywhere. A new mineral, you don't hesitate to pick it up. Oh, that's the one I just dropped. Super alloy. Nice. Use that for, but you know what? I'm gonna come across it. I'm gonna take it. Oh, super alloy. Uranium. Yeah, see, these red ones I can get at the cave right next to me. I can get uranium and super alloys. Take it. Ho. Oh. Take aluminum, I can get fairly easy, I guess. Take that. I guess if I need aluminum to produce this, I need that. Oh man. Oh, here we go. Just do that. Take that. Okay, let's head back to the base. I got everything I need to make an engine. Thank you. What? Oh, they kicked me back to this. To the last spot I was. Oh, man. Okay, we did not make it. Okay, try to get back as quick as possible. It was right there. Circuit boards that I don't have yet, and I don't have the super alloy rods. Those are not going to be available for quite some time. Increase moss spread. Okay, so that's when I need that green, and I need the trees. Over this way. I really should have, I think, I've got that in that other locker over here. Yep, two of those. Okay, I think that should get me. Thank you. pressure, actually. Biomass, too, is... Well, pressure went from 4-something up to 9, and it's actually climbing now, probably because I've got that thing set up where it's pumping better, making better efficiency with that device that I just put the fuse in. Stage is only at early 9-8%. Pressure seems to be going up quite a bit quicker. Let's go launch that other rocket once the green starts leaving the atmosphere. Yep, it's all done. Okay, let's set this one up now. Let's see how quick it starts. Rocket taking off, shaking the whole place. The pressure's definitely climbing quicker than it was a little while ago. That I needed to. Gas extractor, I need this to be 100, that's an 11. Oh, we can do this biomass screen now. Let's take a look at that. Okay, so I need iron and silicone. Now this is for plants and insects and animals. Insects and animals were not in the game when I played last. Okay, well that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you to Chris and Heather for being channel supporters, being members of the channel. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you everybody else that's watching and clicking on that like button, subscribing, and sharing the videos to get them out there. I appreciate all of your support. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll talk to you in the comments.